problem, we have Ellie and Yogesh, and it has been given that Ellie is 3 times as old as Yogesh. So if Yogesh is y years old, well, Ellie will be 3y years old. The second statement is, Zaheer is half of Wahida's age. So if Zaheer's age is x years, Wahida's age will be 2x years. And the last condition is given that Yogesh is older than Zaheer. So y is greater than x. Obviously 3y will be greater than y. Now the question says, which of the following can be inferred? Option A says, Yogesh is older than Wahida. Now look, Wahida is 2x and Yogesh is y. If these values are close, that is if I take this as 10, this as 11, then 2x will be 20. So Wahida will be older than Yogesh. But if I take the value of x as 5 and y as 11, then Wahida's age will be 10 years, which will be less than Yogesh, right? So this option cannot be inferred. So this means that Wahida will either be here or here. Option B says, Ellie is older than Wahida. Now if you look, even if Wahida is placed here, Ellie is always going to be older than Wahida. So option is going to be B. In this problem, I have to determine Ellie's age. I have a few conditions which are given. Option A says, Zaheer's age is 10 years. But I don't know the relation between x and y, so I won't be able to determine the value of 3y. So option A is not sufficient. Option B says, both Yogesh and Wahida are older than Zaheer by same number of years. So y is equal to 2x. This is given to us. But it hasn't been stated the value, or the value of y or x or 2x, whatever. So even this is not sufficient. Now if I combine the two, x is 10, y is equal to 2x, which is 20. So 3y will be 3 times 20, which is 60. So I can determine Ellie's age when I combine the two. So answer is going to be option C.